New Mexico courts are launching a new project they hope will improve our justice system. The new project, called Data Exchange, creates a warehouse of data that all agencies can easily access to make quicker and more efficient decisions. The project was enacted last year by New Mexico's Sentencing Commission, and it is funded by state grant money.